Hi, Fiona Bryan from banteringblonde.com and momactive.com. You should be impressed because I'm being very brave and coming to you today without any makeup because I'm about to head out for a run. You should be really impressed because it's a very, very, very rainy day in Denver, and I'm hitting the road because I've had too much treadmill time, and I've got a race coming up, and my legs are just going to die if I don't. But anyway, I am talking to you today about exercise as well, which is why I thought it was okay if I did this video while I'm all in my exercise gear. So people keep asking me, you know, where do I start with exercise? I see everybody doing the shred. I see everybody doing, you know, the 30-day EAS Active Challenge, WeFit, whatever. Where do I start? What's the best? And what I want to tell you is the best exercise is the exercise you're going to do, because it doesn't help to start a program and fizzle out on it. So what I'm saying is throw it at the wall and see what sticks. I know it sounds kind of funny, but I mean, that's really the best thing to do. If you want to try the 30-day shred, it's a great program, but you got to do it, and you got to do it for 30 days. And once you've done it for 30 days, chances are you're going to be stronger, more motivated, and happier. But if you do the 30-day EAS Active Challenge, the same thing, and the same thing with the WeFit. So try them all. Try anything. Go for a walk. Run around with your kids. I'm a big fan of do whatever. I happen to be somebody who loves exercise and sport and activity. And so you have to find what's best for you. And there are people out there that hate exercise, don't like it, and just do it because they have to. So, you know, they're disciplined. So find the discipline, I guess. But if you're looking for a magic pill, what will get you active, the magic pill is doing it. That's the magic pill. The more you do it, the more you want to do it. It can be addictive. It can be, it just feeds off itself. You'll feel better. You'll want to get out more. So that's what I recommend. Throw it at the wall. So that's all for me today. I'm Fiona Bryan from banteringblonde.com and momactive.com. See you next week.